Barrett's Margaret Barrett-Simon in her own words on why she's running for mayor of Jackson.
Hello, I'm Margaret Barrett-Simon, and I'm a candidate for mayor of Jackson because I believe that Jackson needs a forward-thinking mayor who can work with people from all over the city, people from all walks of life. We need someone who has a proven record of getting things done. Most important, we need to move forward as one city with the understanding that we are truly all on the same team. The time of petty politics and turf battles are over. It's time for a constructive dialogue that puts the people of Jackson first. And it's time for openness to the good ideas that can come from anyone at any time. I believe that Jackson has a beautiful future, but it's going to take the right leadership to get us there. If I'm elected mayor, we're going to build upon the progress made over the last few years. We're tackling the infrastructure challenges as this city faces and sees economic development that will benefit us all. We're going to make Jackson a safer city for every single resident. We're going to continue to get our fiscal house in order. We must do all of this with the understanding that every part of our city, every neighborhood, every business, and every person is equally important. We are all Jacksonians. We are all connected, and we each bring a part of the solution to the table. I'm grateful to have served this city for the last 29 years. I'm humbled and honored to ask for your vote for mayor.